going to be sitting down.
Hi, I'm Sara Hunsucker. This is my show, Dogmatic Fanfares Always Succeed. It's an installation show, and we are here at Whittier College. This is a really interesting venue because of the history. Richard Nixon went to school here, and it's also a Quaker college. This is a new body of work. It's based on a painting by James Ensor, who is a Belgian painter. And I drew parallels between his work and our current social political time. So I was really interested in some of the grotesque characters and the strange fanfare that was happening in the painting. He was a marginalized character and had a lot to say about his lived experience and his role in art history. And I drew some of the characters from that particular painting, but I also kind of came up with my own. The painting of his is basically saying, you wouldn't recognize the Messiah if he came riding in on a donkey. He painted in such a crude way. It was so sloppy and crude and raw. And so what you get when you really look at the characters in his painting are sort of disgusting, drunken revelers, all kinds of crazy things happen where it becomes very abject. And I just sort of liken that to just the weirdness that we are living in at this time. There's chaos and disorder, there's a loss of civility, and there's a big change in how we function as a society. And actually, I was looking at Trump rally photos early on when I started thinking about the show. I would look at the crowd scenes, and I was doing watercolors of some of the expressions, and there were a lot of similarities between some of the anger or some of the excitement of what's going on, and while I have my own opinions, it's very open. It's a mixed media show, and it was really fun to explore different materials like polyurethane foam. And I was drawn to that material because I could create larger pieces. Some of the qualities of how it expands and drips all over the place, it was really enjoyable to work with. Moving from two-dimensional work to three-dimensional work has been a long time shift. But also painting on the surface, so bringing the paint back into it on a three-dimensional object has been really exciting. And you can see that in some of the figures in the show.